I just got flipped around like a sardine. Actually, no, sardines don't flip around. Thank goodness I missed the hot springs, otherwise I would have flipped. Whoops. Tried to take a shortcut where there was none. Hey, much the truck flew off. God, the enforcer and the banana are so far behind. Only help at the moment is to have the monster truck take himself out. He's not risking that except for that hit on the corner. I might be in with a shot. Yes, I've won this. I've won it. Yeah. Oh, he's right there. Well, somebody was right there. It could have been much different story. The bus is out already, no surprises there. I shouldn't have done it there, that's why. It's the fastest recovery I could have done. Unfortunately, but anyway. Yay! You hit it and you ended up hitting yourself. Why is the Vegas all the way back there then? Back there then. Back there again. Damn it. Whoa, so much losing control. You and I had exactly the same thinking. Oh shit. I think I've lost this. Ow. Well, if he got hit by the tracks, I would have been in about half a shot. Unfortunately not. Take him off! Yes! That worked. Thank goodness for that. This is probably the greatest all-rounder you can get. It's so weird because the computer drives it so dumb-like. Vegas back, yep. Had to be. It took him and me out. Particularly me, but I took him out, which is a good thing. The enforcer lost it somehow. Whoops. That ended badly. Yep, that was an avalanche. Hi, monster. Of Vegas, he somehow never managed to recover from his last dip down the hill. Crap, I did it again. He got hit. He got hit in the avalanche as well. Oh, now it's a close race. Then the banana might have got hit in the avalanche as well because he was stopped for a minute. He's getting very close now. Right on my bum. Oh, thank goodness the avalanche already went through. So close or something. Yeah, he was, because he can still hear his track.